Hey everybody, welcome to Adventures with Peps. Today we are doing something a little bit different. I'm going to try and not look at the monitor while I'm talking to you guys. We are attempting the Warmachine unlocking, and this time I'm going for Galatian, the Space Marine Redemptor, which I'm pretty excited for. I've not played any. I do have three attempts that I got to get through. I want to start spending them, so we're going to go into number one. I'm going to turn off my face cam because you don't need to see me throughout it. I'm also not going to talk, so feel free to just watch, enjoy, and point out any errors that I make as we go along. Cheers for watching. Let's turn off the camera. Right, we are starting the run. I don't know how long I'll talk for. It's one of those things, you'll see me play a few games and then it'll be like, well, do you need to keep listening to me? The answer is, yeah, probably don't. But let's see what we do. It's weird that the top five choices aren't necessarily what I would pick as my top five choices. But let's see how this goes. Right, he can go up there and just kill them off. Nice and simple. Call that plague bearer. Kill him off. This is pretty straightforward so far. My chaos lineups aren't the strongest, so I'm hoping I don't take too much damage. And I didn't, so that's pretty good. I gotta watch out for this guy, because his power-up obviously would be pretty tasty to use, but at the same time, I don't want to mess it up. That really didn't do much for me, did it? Right, let's put him there. That killed him off, that killed him off, that killed him off. Done. Okay. That's mission one. Sit back, enjoy the music, enjoy the game, and we'll catch you towards the end of it.
Thank you.
And with that final kill, we have completed the tier 1 of this campaign. So I need to do a couple more tiers. We're roughly halfway to unlocking the dread. Yeah, look at that. Almost half. It's not bad. It's not. I'd love to actually get it unlocked. So I'm going to pause the recording here, play a few more times, and hopefully if I unlock him, I'll add that to the end of the video. But if you don't see it, sorry, but you probably will see it. Until next time, make sure you like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I will catch you very soon in the next video. Cheers for watching.